Hello, I'm Vincent van der Leest from Synopsys, and I'm here to talk to you about how SRAM puffs form the foundation for robust security in any chip. With billions of chips used in our connected world, security is vital to prevent vulnerabilities that can cause issues like data breaches, financial loss, and compromised safety. Proper security measures ensure the integrity, confidentiality, and availability of data, while maintaining user trust and regulatory compliance. As technology advances and cyber threats grow, robust chip security is essential for safeguarding individual devices and interconnected systems. A great way to protect chips is by utilizing SRAM physical unclonable functions, or SRAM puffs, for creating unique unclonable silicon fingerprints. When SRAM memory is powered on, each cell randomly settles into a 0 or 1 state due to its physical variations. This provides a unique pattern that can be reliably reproduced every time the same SRAM is powered, and that is completely different between individual SRAMs. This fingerprint pattern serves as a unique and reliable identity that is used to create device-specific cryptographic keys that form the foundation for robust security in any chip. Unlike traditional storage methods, SRAM puffs do not store any keys or sensitive data in non-volatile memory, making them resistant to physical attacks and cloning. This allows for robust device authentication, secure key provisioning, and protection against counterfeiting and tampering. Let's use key provisioning as an example to show how SRAM puffs offer significant benefits when it comes to security, flexibility, and cost. Keep in mind that SRAM puffs create keys from within the chip and never store them in non-volatile memory. This provides a very high level of security because not having any sensitive data stored in non-volatile memory makes these SRAM puffs resistant to physical attacks and cloning. SRAM puffs also significantly increase flexibility because keys can be created by any party in the supply chain. This removes the need for pre-provisioned keys in chips, provides every party ownership of their own keys, and simplifies inventory management. And finally, SRAM puffs are also very low cost. This is because without the need for external provisioning, no trusted third party or dedicated secure facilities are required in the supply chain. Synopsys offers a wide variety of SRAM puff products designed to meet diverse security needs. These solutions have already been proven in hundreds of millions of devices and can be implemented as IP during chip design, on FPGAs, and even via software on deployed devices. Synopsys puff products also come with many certifications, providing assurance that they meet stringent security standards required in markets including IoT, high-performance computing, automotive, as well as aerospace and government. SRAM puff IP can be seamlessly combined with other offerings from the extensive security IP portfolio of Synopsys, such as our embedded T-Root hardware secure modules, post-quantum cryptography, secure boot SDK, and many other solutions. Our versatility and compliance make Synopsys a trusted provider for robust and scalable security solutions, catering to the unique requirements of any industry, now and in the future. Thank you for watching.